Excuse me. Hello, everyone. This is a Hyperlight Drifter. I'm Anthony. I represent Fun at Real Time Games, which only conceives of myself so far. But I heard a lot about this game. I don't know much about it because I kind of just wanted to starve myself with such information to have this whole playthrough to have a more organic feeling. But I've been told that I would like it, so let's see what happens. Name. I don't know, let's go with... Yo, my controller's being super lame right now. Are you working? Can you not right now? PS4 controller? Why do all my controllers are all jank? Jesus. Oh, Tony, because reasons. Enter. So far, controller's being lame. The game looking great. I can move now. So that was interesting. All I know so far is that four statues glow, and once they all glow, everything dies. And then I throw up pink blood, and then I gotta follow the black Anubis dog. And usually Anubis is the god of doing? The God of Death. Alright, triangle to take items. Gotta hold it. Use L1 to heal. Ah, I was hurt. So every time I'm hurt, do I just puke pink blood? X is to dash. That's pretty cool. What do we have here, little friend? Do I push triangle? What am I doing? What am I doing? Okay. The triangles to interact. Apparently that was an elevator. Obviously they want me to jump over that. I guess with the X button? Or... circle doesn't do anything. Slash, triangles interact. So... and... cool. I guess that's just in case for people who just totally fucked up. Hang in there, skeleton. Oh cool, you can destroy these boxes. One of my favorite things to do in games is just destroy random things. And my controller disconnected. Yo! Why are you messing up on me now? Don't do this to me. I have no idea what's going on. Controller, don't do this to me. You're my saving grace, and now you're just totally... Hyperlightdrifter.exe has stopped working. Wonder what went wrong. Maybe it's the controller. Well, I have two things to fix. One is the program itself and my controller. So let's see if it's the controller itself, and I have to use this suboptimal controller. Why you keep breaking on me, game? This is fantastic. Okay, hold on. Alright, that's gone. Alright, go to the library, Hyperlight Drifter. It's going fantastic. Smooth, even. I think I need to get a wireless, or not a wireless, a wired controller. Can I continue that game that I was going? I'm very much interested in going 12 minutes into the game. And obviously I'm dead. Okie dokie. At least my health didn't go down. How far do you attack? Holy crap. Can I attack you? Yes. One thing I like so far about this game is it doesn't hold your hand. It doesn't tell you the story. It expects you to know what to do intuitively. So that's pretty cool. AKA Dark Souls. Looks like I climb this? Yes. Hello, friend. Is that a gun? How is it? Oh, if it was triangle, I could see that little. Looks like magenta. Oh, okay, cool. I'll choose to aim. I'll choose to shoot. Cool. Slash enemies plus objects to charge guns. Oh, okay. So red boxes on the bridge means that it's not gonna stay there forever. I like to go hard in games, so I kind of don't care if I get hit. Besides, I have like 1,000 of these health things, I assume. I don't know if it's something I can use later on. Yes, it is something. Oh, I see there's a health icon, and then there's like three little green pips on the bottom. And do I go here, or can I explore here some more? One thing I don't like so far is this perspective, because sometimes like objects doesn't seem as obvious as it should. You look like something that's gonna kill me later. Okay, what's this? Oh, it was a patch. Okay, that is a ledge. This looks like another elevator. So, I don't know. Story so far is everything's dead. You throw up pink blood. There's these Attack on Titan-esque monsters that seem to be alive and also dead at the same time. And the game forced me to be in this situation. That's weird. That's like a little cockpit, and I can just jump in. This kind of reminds me of when a civilization falls, and nature always takes it back. The money shot. I assume with the music and the framing that I'm supposed to go there. But the question really is how? And also why? Oh. This is not good for me, huh? What's up, buddy? I died. I don't know what happened. Is that Solaire? Buddy boy. Are we gonna praise the sun? Okay, look. It looks like it's the cord. Fucking controller issues are just abundant today. So, I died. Oh look, I have reflection, that's amazing. And apparently I'm skewed to the left a little bit. To view the map. Oh, this place is huge. Well, that's where I need to go. Oh, look at this guy. I wonder if he's like a thing you need to kill, or he's just decoration. Either or, that's that's pretty cool looking. This is the world, huh? It's quite massive. I assume from the beginning that I need to get the 4 points, which are indicated by these little diamonds, and somehow save this world or destroy it. Bum bum bum. Okay. So I have a triangle. Okay, I don't know. Okay, sure. Not quite sure what's going on. The mesh of organic and mechanical things is pretty cool. Is this a teleporter? Oh, it is. Oh, cool. Well, the points in the map is warp using. So the points that I talked about earlier are actually warp points. But the question is why I need to go there in the first place. What's my motivation here besides I'm just a hyperlight drifter drifting around? Hello, doggy. So, am I supposed to do something here? I guess not. Oh, cool, shops. This looks like a Pokeball. Can I buy Pokeballs? Oh, it's a bird! R1? It says I need... I don't understand at all. Well, it shows that I'm missing the two of these symbols with the Roman numeral 2 in it, which I need. Okay. Alright. Dude, this game must save a lot of money in translation. Because they don't need to translate a damn thing. Hey, buddy. Okay. I don't have enough of those. They beat his ass. Do you want me to kick their ass? Is that what you want me to do? Dude, I'm so sorry they beat you up for no reason. Well, who knows, maybe you deserved it. Come here, doggy! I can't use my blade in town. That's very respectful. Hello. This looks like an herb place. Are you a goat? Please be a goat. Ah, he's a rat. It's Splinter. I don't understand. Looks like it increases my usage of health. Because I saw that I can store 3 of the health things to heal me. So those are upgrades. Hello, sir. Was this you as a young boy? Oh, Solaire! Solaire helped you too! Dude, I want to find Solaire and be his, like, apprentice or something. That's pretty cool. That was adorable. What do we got here? Oh, you increase the movements of my guy, huh? X plus X. My question is, where do I find this shit at? Can I go in here? This is... I can't interact with this, huh? Oh. Oh, okay. Can I like, no, you can only go in a straight line. I thought I could like kind of skew it a little bit, like, kind of curveballish. Hello, sir. So do I just explore this area and just never come back? Can I talk to you? Are you flipping burgers? This guy is not dead, surprisingly. Alright. Hello. Can't go through here. I think it's best to talk to everybody in town. Like in every RPG. They might not have words to say then, but they have some dope ass pictures. Looks like I can't go through these walls. You gonna let me go? Are you drunk? He had a very upbeat way of doing grunts or whatever talking he was talking about. Alright, at first, it didn't look like, it just looked pretty, but as a closer inspection, this is a pit. And when you're in the pit, you wanna fuck shit up. I have no direction of where to go. I'm just kinda here for the shit of it. Explore all the Greenland before I go into Redland. That looks like a giant cannon. Giant bone pile. What is going on outside of these walls? Like this is gated. You know, I kind of like this. It's nice to get lost sometimes. Because what this game surely is not doing is holding my hand. I appreciate it. It's like, figure it out, nerd.
Okay.
I went down there already, can't go there. Another abandoned ruins. Can I chop down this tree? No, I cannot. I like that I can walk. Oh, what is going on? Like, my guy was running on his own for some reason. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Didn't think so. Excuse me. Guess I'm gonna go over here. Oh, here. Where can I go? Like what I was saying earlier, like, I can't really tell what is it, a platform or not. Only thing I know is that red equals dead. The movement is kind of weird. During that, like, little battle there is just... Is my controller fucking up? Is that what's going on? What is going on with this game? Maybe that's what was going on. I was just fucking up just because of that. Serious? Cancel. those program. What is going on? This is such a mysterious game. It's like, don't play me. Do I have to download a patch or anything? I don't think so. I want to play you so bad, game. Please, don't do this to me. Like, if I do the series again, I'll probably have to just figure out what's wrong with the game and just... I'm having so many trouble. So much trouble. It's just one, it's controller in the game itself. Like, if that was a shirt, I'd totally wear it. Is this... Oh, my controller isn't working right now. Fantastic. I don't think it's the controller. I think it's the, like the cord that connects to it. You know, I think I'll just play with on the keyboard. What is the settings for the keyboard? Control, WASD. Aim is mouse, shoot. Z is the sit? I didn't know there was a sit. Interact is E, C is special. Okay. I think the shooting part would be a lot easier. Oh, cool. This might have been the better option. Oh, I got a... Okay. Oh, it's dead. See, with the controller, I can dash in any direction I wanted it as soon as possible. I just had to tilt the right stick in the direction. But right now, I have to have the... My dexterity has to be like, hey, we need to dash here, put the mouse cursor over there. Interact with E. This feels like the right way to go. Well, the ambiance is amazing in this game. Ooh, that guy looks scary. I don't want to talk to him. Hello, sir. Okay, what? Are you telling me that I need to kill that guy? I can't attack things, but I can shoot stuff. Come on. Am I attacking squirrels? What am I doing here? There's a box. Yes.
Is that a face? I want to go over there real quick. Looks like a switch of some sort. Oh, there's a ton of you guys here. Excuse me. I didn't mean to do that sweet ass bag dash, but that was pretty good. Oh, don't think so. You guys just keep coming, huh? Oh, excuse me. How do we use my hail? There, Q. What is this? Whatever that means, I got it. Hang in there, skeleton. Actually, let me try the controller again. I like the movement of the controller better than... Why are all my controllers shitty? This is ridiculous. Switches. This looks like a graveyard, actually. Kind of glad I went there, though. I got a yellow square? Is the best way I can describe it? Hooray, I guess? Hooray, I got a yellow square. I'm so excited. Wow, this is a thing. Yeah, I got another yellow square. I'm super excited. That seemed like a secret area. They kind of framed it though. Oh, I can slash. But I can't dash and then slash. Looks like progression, so I'm gonna go back a little bit. The movement in this game feels amazing. I actually don't know what the hell is going on here now. This feels like the right way to go. Can I slash here? Yep, these enemies are right there. Is this a sign? No. Got me. It's kind of like Estus in Dark Souls. You can get healed. You can get hurt while you're healing. Oh, just get hit again more, please. So you don't stagger when you get hit? Alright. I'll make a note of that. And now I'm super low on health. The only way for me to mitigate damage is just to get out the way. Kinda like that. I don't know if this is the right way to go, but hey. I went deeper in this little chasm. I should have shot those dogs. Oh, duh. Excuse me. Is this something I can pick up? Actually, what was... Oh. What? Oh, what is going... Okay. Got these guys. I was doing fine without the gun, and it was like, hey, you got a gun, remember? Very Dark Souls-like. If you have the confidence to go in and take him out without getting hit, you could probably do so. But most of the times, oh, better just to wait. Well, you're still alive? Get out of here, sir. Is there anything else in here? More yellow squares to partake in. So what was the point in this? It's just an ambush? Not cool. You guys get like coins or anything? No. What if I push start? Anything? Like the path that I didn't want to take. Whoa, samurai, sir. Stop. 2, 3. So he does have a glitch thing, just get out of the way. Oh, you come for the crystals? 1, 2. Yay, another yellow square. Get out. Bait the attack. I don't want to heal. I think healing, I can get hit one more time, then I'll heal. What is there to be like a health thing here? It's first time facing those enemies. Really? No health? Oh, there's one down here. Also, there's a guy in right here. Yeah, let's go. Three, out of the way. Oh, he got me. They respawn? What is going on? Oh, you're there. Was that something I could collect? I hope not. Because the guy's dead. Oh, whoa, what is going on there? Look like a type of barrier. Is that a trap of some sort? Okay. Well, I'm stuck here now. Oh. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Get him, please. Thank you. Let's see if I can bait these guys up. Hey, buddy. Get away. Oh, that was a little sketchy there. Are they gonna come? That didn't hurt you? Get out of here. I want that yellow. I want that yellow square. Gonna go around. I have to lower this platform somehow, which I don't know how to. Come on. Make the slash going hard. Oh, really? What does this mean? Oh, that's what that means? Okay. How do I get this? Can you get that for me, little friend? You cannot. I can't go around. Oh, excuse me. Oh, what? What is this here? Is that a skeleton? No. I have no idea what that is, but it looks like it's something that died. So, there's no way for me to go through that? There's no switch? Is that the switch? That has to be the switch. Nice. I did the things. Cool. Do they still respawn? I really enjoy fighting them though. I actually like this game a lot so far. I'm glad I went around and looked around and seen if there was anything of worth. I just need three more. What is this? Birds? Okay. Oh, it's a warp. That's kind of cool. I found a warp spot. Warp here anytime using the map. And this wall here. Can I open this? You need a left arrow thing. Okay. Hopefully when I find stuff, the game will help me out and be like, hey, you can go here, dum-dum. I don't want to fight the boss. I want to go around and explore a bit. What if the crystals reforming is a mechanic? Oh, I knew that was gonna hurt me for some reason. Can I shoot over it? I have to go over it like that. Alright. I almost forgot about that. Whoa. I got an achievement called Dummy. Did I knock them off the edge? If so, it was all according to plan. Come and get me, yeah, sucker. Come get a taste. Yeah, let's fight some people. Whoa, that was a trap. lot of enemies, a lot of enemies. A little sketchy here. Take him out. Oh, you're scared now. You're all alone. I had to kill you, my friend. Chose the wrong side. So, was there a point to this area? Let's go back. I'm gonna fully explore this area before I move on. Whoa! You guys heard on touch? I kinda just mashed. Oh, my sword attack. I'm totally okay. Man, I was well gas there. So can I break this? I don't know if I'm doing that right. I scan them and then I have to break them? Is this a labia of some sort? I have to hit this. This looks like a thing I need to do. Oh! The ambushes are real. Can I see them beforehand? Doesn't look like it. It's kind of unfair though. I mean, that's what makes it a trap though. Am I gonna get out of there alive? Okay, whoops. Oh, you're dead now. But you reform back to life, that's a little silly. That's a trap. Can I go through here now? Oh. That was weird. Is that a wall? Yes, that is a wall. So is there any way I can go around? No. Does that hurt me? This makes me look stupid? Okay. Alright, I guess that's not a thing. That looks like another area. Let's just explore this before I move on. A demon that we shot with a cannon. He turned to crystal or something, or the guy that we're shooting turned to crystal. Everything's a fucking crystal. Okay. That is the elevator that goes down more. Explore this place a little bit. I don't think I can get through that. Can I shoot you, is the question. Yes. Can I shoot that? I Oh my lord. There was so much shit going on there. Not cool. Not cool at all. Does this thing respawn?
Oh, it does.
That's cool. Those are traps. I need more space here. Oh, those ranged characters are so annoying. Oh, get some space. Get some space. Get killed by your own traps. That's good. Clear. Alright, that guy's down. Let me get rid of you. Fucking Sneaky Pete over here. Come on. Move out the way. I'm attack and punish. What? Are you telling me that for me to get that, I have to hurt myself? Guess we'll try that again. Boop. Oh, I got you, sir. Oh, get away, get away. Learn from your mistakes. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Ooh. Get hit by the bullets. Those are the main threat, is the bullets up there. That guy can't even hit you, so he's basically dead. Oh. Alright, so what have we learned? Don't get overwhelmed. I hope we get more of the little yellow squares there. I think I need two more to get upgrade for my sword. Oh, why don't I just take my time here? What a better idea. And then he comes all the way here. Oh, this was such a better idea. Just take your time. Who would have thought? Who would have thought, just instead of just going there and brazenly attacking all the things and spawning them, it would be better just to go in and take it slow. Let's go. Attack again, sir. I didn't mean to get a hit, but... Alright, is there anything that can heal me here? This fucking thing, though. Do I have to activate it in the runaway? Yes. Okay. Nice. Oh, there's a trap there. Get out. Please get out. Okay, where to go? I have to go there. Looks like I have to shoot this thing. Cool. So is there a, stop it. So is there a point to this? No. This game never ceases to make you feel stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is there something here? Oh, there's a thing. Yep. This is activate. Yes. Let me heal. I just want the loot. Where are you guys even coming from? Stop it. Thank you. I need one more of those. Alright, is there anything of worth here? There is this elevator. Guess it's time to go. Dude, I am not digging Crystal Land at all. Cause look, I can stand in it and I'm become crystal. I don't know if that hurts me. Let me check it out. For science. Does it hurt? No, it's just super annoying. That is an explosive. Fooled me once. Fooled me twice. I'm not gonna get fooled again. That's locked. Oh, these guys are super dead. I want to go in here though. There's loot. Is this the switch? No. What was that noise? What does that mean? Excuse me? What does that mean? Hold on. Okay. Okay. Am I supposed to look for that? Cross? Did that activate anything? I'm really confused. Okay. It does something, I assume. Don't know what. This is a pit. I'm guessing it lowers this down, so alright. Can I destroy these along the way before I go? Damn it. Okay, let's try it again. Or maybe I can just go around. What does that switch do then? I'm really concerned what that switch does. Because I'm pretty sure it has to do something with loot. I love me some loot. Can't destroy that. See? What does that even do? What does this even do? Does it mean I do that? Okay. Did I make it blue?